everyone, welcome back to the channel. Nate here, back at you with another video. And today we are going to be taking a look at the Minix Neo USB-C hub for the MacBook Pro. Now, before I begin, I would like to thank Minix for sending their product out for review. Although the Minix Neo seems to be just an average Type-C hub, it actually comes with a built-in SSD. You can pick between 120 gigabytes or 240 gigabytes. The one I have right here is the 240 gigabyte version. And you might be thinking, because it comes with such a high amount of storage, that it's gonna cost a lot of money. But in fact, the 240 gigabyte version only goes for $100, which in my opinion is a steal for the increased amount of storage you can get from using this product with your computer. Like most dongles, the Minix Neo is made out of plastic with a few metal accents and includes two USB 3.0 ports, an HDMI input that can output at 4K, and a USB-C power delivery port. There's also a little light that turns on when the dongle is connected to your computer. Overall, I feel like the build is definitely acceptable for a product at this price point. I would have liked to seen an SD card slot though, especially for content creators or photographers who are going to be importing media daily. I can't be too hard on this product though, because if you think about it, the Samsung SSD equivalent is $60 on its own without even including Type-C connectivity. I personally feel that this product is a steal for the price. Not only are you getting a wide range of ports that's going to allow you to use your MacBook Pro with a lot of different accessories, you're also getting 240 gigabytes of extra storage that you can use for whatever you want, because increased storage on MacBook Pros is really expensive. So if you go with this option, you're really getting two products in one. Minix was also kind enough to send out the 120 gigabyte version. So if you're interested in that, I'll have that linked below along with the other version as well. All right, guys, that's it for this video. If you did like it, please hit the like button down below, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and also drop a comment down below telling me whether or not you liked my new logo. And as always, guys, I am Nate from Everyday Technology, and I will catch you in the next tech video. Peace.